A wonderful scene here at Wembley. An ocean of fans descending upon the stadium for what promises to be an absolutely riveting FA Cup final. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. At long last, the wait is over. A warm welcome to Wembley. This is Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Stuart Robson, and we're approaching kickoff time in what promises to be a spectacular FA Cup final. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers, and they take on Arsenal.
Well, Derek, as a youngster growing up, this was the day that every young footballer dreamt of, playing in the FA Cup final, walking out in front of 100,000 fans at Wembley, broadcast around the world. It still brings a tingle to my spine, and I'm really looking forward to this one.
And here's the Wolves lineup.
Well, they're playing with a 5-2-3, as we can see it here. But I think at times we'll see one of the centre-backs stepping forward into midfield just to make sure...
Oh, wait, Stuart, they might score! The opening goal in the final! And how important could that be as a direction pointer?
Well, here's the replay. Does well to find that bit of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
So the game restarted by Arsenal. A wake-up call for the Arsenal players, perhaps. Can they construct a response? Doing everything possible to keep possession. And a chance to whip it in here. Lemina. Mateus Cunha. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Declan Rice. Martinelli. How can he take them on and beat them? Spot on with that tackle. Mateus Cunha. Now with Wang. Ryan Ait Nouri. Passing moves like this will keep confidence levels up. Disappointing for Wolves to give it away like that. Jorginho. They're trying to get right into his face. William Saliba. It's with Gabriel. Odegaard. Lemina. Lemina. He doesn't have to do it on his own. Piece of challenging. Martin Ødegaard. Jorginho. It's with Ødegaard. Gabriel. Martin Ødegaard. White. He's let that run out of play, and it will be a throw-in here.
Well, as you can see, Wolves are seeing much less of the ball, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
And a bit more depending on their minds here, I think. Pablo Sarabia. And here's Cunha. Will the cross work out for them? It comes to nothing in the end. And the referee's whistle. We've reached the halfway point here at Wembley Stadium. Ball rolling once again, and it's advantage Wolves after the first half. Let's see what the second 45 has in store for us here. Wang Hee-chan. And a decent position for Wolves to be in. Cunha. Textbook defending inside the box. Jorginho. Rice with it. Jorginho. And a strong tackle. Ryan Ait Nouri. Wang Hee-chan. Lemina. Wang Hee-chan. Running with the ball confidently. Is it going to be? Able to clear the danger, at least for now. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Intense pressure. Lemina. Wang Hee-chan. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Nelson Semedo. Lemina. Wang Hee-chan. And Wolves looking dangerous. And a fine reading of the situation. Cunha. Declan Rice. It's with Gabriel. William Saliba. On to Jorginho. William Saliba. And we're inside the final 15 minutes. Ben White. Gabriel. On to Jorginho. William Saliba. Jorginho. Arsenal's free kick here. And a substitution in the offing. Time and the scoreline against Arsenal, but still they're in this. This could be the equaliser. Did well to clear it away. Here it is now, the substitution. Teammates to play it to. And it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Bueno. Now with Wang. Mateus Cunha. Sarabia. An alert piece of defending. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Martin Ødegaard. They have to show a commitment to attack Arsenal in these trying circumstances. And there it is, the final whistle. Cup success is theirs, and they've done it on merit. Look at these scenes.
They're on the evidence of the game as well. They deserve it. They were excellent throughout. What a good performance that was.
And you can see, can't you, what it means to every single one of them.
Yeah, they've been a real team today. Really good spirit and a great performance. Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
It's a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.